Anthropic just released what might be their most significant AI tool since the release of Claude Code itself. And they're calling it Claude Cowork. It essentially wraps Claude Code into a very user-friendly interface. This is a very, very big deal. You see, Claude Code was made for and by developers, which meant you had to be okay using the terminal. You know, this little thing here. And this thing alone made it that there was a massive barrier of entry for people who knew how to code or were comfortable enough getting things wrong and everybody else, which is a shame because once you get over the speed bump of using Claude Code in the terminal, you realize that this becomes an incredible tool that can literally 10x your work. Thankfully, Anthropic knew this and they've wrapped Claude Code, including all its functionalities within Claude Cowork, and it's become an incredible tool already. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can access it, what it can do, and why I'm probably going to only use this and cancel all my other AI subscriptions. So at the moment, Anthropic have only released Claude Code in a research preview option. This means that it's available for people only with Claude Max subscribers, which is the $100 plan, and you can only access it in the Mac OS application. So this already kind of cancels a lot of people from using this application. Thankfully, I'm one of those lucky ones that have both of those requirements. I'm in the Max plan and I've got a MacBook. And you can see here when I open Claude Code Desktop, I've got chat, I've got code, and now I have Cowork. And this has become my favorite tool very, very quickly. So if you've seen the video already from Anthropic, you can see that it can kind of organize your desktop if you wanted to. You can get it to create a lot of code, but let's just do something nice and easy, for example. Let's say I've got a folder with a bunch of bank statements, which I won't show you for security purposes, but there you go, I can show you a few of the things here, essentially just a bunch of exports from the bank. What if I wanted to quickly get Claude Code to scan them and put all this information into some sort of Excel file that I can look at nice and easy? Well, I can do that, and it's very, very easy to do. What I can do here, I can go to new task and I can choose a different folder. I can find the folder with all the data into it, bank statements here, and I'm just going to tell it to do exactly that. Can you take a look at all the files within this folder? And I want you to export all the information into an Excel so that I can see all the debits and credits that are listed in all the files together. I can hit enter and it'll start doing its thing. And because I've already opened that folder within Claude Cowork, kind of understands everything about it. You can see while it's working, it gives you everything that it's using, all the information that it's using on the right-hand side. So here it's got the bank statement, which is the folder that we're working on, the working files, it's already creating the Excel file, and it's telling me even the skills that it's using, because this can access also all the skills that you've got within your Claude desktop application. Let's see all the consolidated transactions. I might have to go to the folder here and fantastic. I've got a file giving me just what I wanted, which is a consolidated data of all the transactions in those PDFs. Done. Now, here's where it starts getting extremely powerful. So within my Claude desktop application, if I go to settings and I go to connectors, you see that I've got a couple of custom connectors here. I've connected my Google Analytics 4 MCP, the Google Search Console MCP, as well as my Webflow MCP, meaning that I can do all my SEO work, write content, and even upload it directly to my website without having to leave Claude Code, or now without having to leave Claude Cowork. So what else can I do? Well, I've got the Google Analytics 4 MCP installed as well as the Google Search Console installed. So let's see if I can get a report over the past 30 days joining both of those data sets, which sometimes can be a little bit tricky or at least time consuming. I want you to take a look at the Google Analytics 4 MCP, the Google Search Console MCP for a website called AI Ranking. And I wanted to join those two data sets in the best way possible and give me a summary of the past 30 days of performance. And also a bit of a checklist in terms of what I need to do over the next 2 weeks to improve my overall rankings. Okay, after about a minute and a bit, it came back with a bit of a report here. So I've created a comprehensive summary. Oh, and it's even given me, okay, cool. It has actually given me a report on the side that I can use as an artifact. Wow, okay. The total sessions, the clicks, the impressions, the traffic. Wow, okay. It's given me a checklist as well that I can do to improve my performance of my website. Now, this kind of expands to a lot more. I've only just scratched the surface, but if you're working, if you never work with agents, now's your chance to try and do that. You can ask Claude Cowork to create an agent that will, I don't know, help you create YouTube videos, for example, and it'll actually connect to a YouTube API. You don't actually need to know how to make these connections yourself, like the MCP connection. You don't even need to know how to create skills. It'll do that for you. Now, the only thing here is that $100 US a month is quite a bit expensive, but it also depends on how much you're using it and what kind of work you do. I'm able to build my own applications, have agents that will do a lot of research for me. I've essentially got two or three employees for the price of $100 a month. And I don't think I'm being kind of over the top here. It really is having a few extra employees, or at least you kind of expand yourself and you're almost duplicating yourself into work. So yes, it is expensive, but if this is the only AI tool that you use, then it kind of seems okay for me. Now, I'm gonna be doing a lot of testing around Cowork and more Claude Code to do SEO and help you rank in the AI search engines. If you wanna know a little bit more about that, make sure you follow along for more. And if you wanna learn the basics of SEO so you actually rank in the AI search engines, I've done a 3-hour SEO tutorial. You can go check that out now. If you have any questions, please let me know. Cheers.